I was putting in bettings.
Putting on what?
Bettings.
Oh, okay. Freaking bettings, I hear.
Yeah, they love them.
Can I bet? Oh, can I fuck with them? I'll make us lose so they lose their betting. That'd be nice. Go, go, go on,
Oh, Franks.
Byzantines.
Oh,
I'm against the Franks. What's wrong?
Because I was casting and I had the scroll speed super slow.
I heard that match ended well.
Yes.
Let's go. Aim versus Vitant is here.
Yeah.
What he's doing is he's doing outpost. Let's see.
Yeah, my guy did as well. Well, I think my guy will die pretty fast. By the looks of things.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to make houses. Yeah, take it back, he won't die fast.
One man is dead.
Okay. If I made houses, my guy would die too. That's my chaperone's here. Oh, he's getting help.
Oh yeah. Well, this was fast. Yep. It might be super straight.
Yeah, it is. Aye, aye. So next is Green Arabia, right?
Yeah, and it's draft.
You host the draft. I need to warm my hands up.
Okay. I will pick Vietnamese for you.
Yeah, sounds good. I like them.
Koreans.
They're not too bad.
Yeah, Koreans.
Sure, why not? Take anything. I had 40 pop and I stopped making houses for some reason.
40?
So I was at like 40 pop for well, 2 minutes.
That was risky.
Yeah. Worked out though.
Now France with the unique technology is quite dangerous.
Yeah.
Super fast as well.
Sure.
What is the... Okay, this one. Okay, global ban. Has got, right?
Let me see how it was again. Oh, yeah. So the first two are... No.
Global. We ban first the environment.
Yeah, okay.
I will ban Hans so we can be got if they don't want it. Okay, they ban Franks.
It's Green Arabia though, right?
Yeah, they ban Franks.
Now it's just for... Is this still global ban or is it for them now?
No, it's for them. We can ban Goths, Franks.
Yeah. Well, Franks is already a global band.
Yeah.
Ban Goth. Get rid of the
Ivan
Russians.
Tamir.
Yeah. Let's pick...
Goths.
Yeah, sure.
And they pick Slavs.
Slavs?
Interesting.
This band Khmer?
Oh, yeah.
We don't have to reveal any secret picks anyway. I think we're fine.
Still, Saracen is open, though. This is quite slow. We can pick... Saracen is open, and we can pick Burmese as well.
Yeah. What do we ban for them?
What do we ban? Saracens?
Burmese or Burmese? Maybe. Saracens.
Okay. Burmese?
Well, if we ban Saracens, we can go Burmese if they didn't ban it.
Okay, let's ban. Okay, they ban Teutons.
I don't see the bans. They ban what?
Spanish and Teutons.
Spanish and Teutons. Oh, they might pick Spanish now. But let's go Burmese, right?
We can pick Saracens. Did you want?
But we don't expect the elephants different, do we? Do you think they go Spanish now?
No, sir.
I don't know. Well, who's going to play Goth?
You.
Okay, then pick whatever you want.
Okay, I'll pick Koreans. Boy, Saracen.
Oh.
Koreans? What?
Oh, no. They're going to tower rush us. I'm scared. That's strange. They're bans and suit picks.
Oh, yeah. Well, Slaps is quite good, but Korean.
I mean, we don't have Esso or anything like that. They have really good like post imp sims.
Yeah, it's true.
Let's hope the elephants and let's hope the rushing works.
What?
Ha ha ha!
Maybe he wanted to do it to ask his teammate, I guess.
Maybe, yeah.
So I'm Burmese.
Yeah. Oh shit. And he said he's a noob host and I should host. He's the one who's keeping control of everything.
Vale, Vlad, no se te ha arreglado todavía el otro, ¿no? Vale, tengo que echar un vistazo.
Yeah, we need to win or take early control fast. If this goes late, late game, I don't know how good these guys really are, but they know how to play it, and late, late game is going to be hard.
Yeah, I would say almost impossible, because as well, they with the slabs, they kind of counter really good elephants as well. Cheaper, heavy, and
cheaper scopes. Let's hope I'm against slabs, so you can rush Koreans, elephants.
No, you can kill Koreans quite easy. What he has against you.
Yeah, well, that's true, but Slavs, those helps.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Well, I can go matter. With Arambai anyway. I have mobility. It's Koreans.
The Jorgen's Koreans, yeah.
He started with barracks as well. Yes. Well, they are not rushing because they are all with
them. Yeah, they're not.
Well, I have champs with plus 7, so.
Yeah, that's true.
Thank you.
You look like you're able to push there. Careful, SO.
It's gonna be tricky.
Yeah.
A lot of teletops that we touch.
Okay.
I think one or two barracks here with Skarskar will help.
Yeah, I will in a sec. In the middle.
I see.
Run by.
What?
Nice run by.
Yeah, yeah, but I mean, I shoot with three cannons to a onager and I didn't kill it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that was weird. That was weird. A lot of towers here.
Yeah.
So good. I approve this. Too much trader.
Okay. Need any resource?
I can use food.
Oh, that's a lot of boyars. I think so.
Well, it's in this one, elephants.
Okay.
Yeah, so. But I'm pushing in strong here now.
Yeah. God, my house is melt.
Oh,
do you have a wood? I'm buying, but. Producing, okay. There.
Fucking so. We have more map though.
Yeah.
It's pretty hard to.
Look, that's a bolt to cast. Six turns, I think.
Guy has all ESO. All ESO.
Only?
So yeah, look. Crazy.
Pretty sweet. Do you need any resource?
Gold. Cassia. I think if you make her Cassia, I would have.
Yeah, I'm gonna make Barrister now. Sending boyars over there.
Heavy cavarsis with yachts.
Yeah, I don't have anything else to make.
It's fine. I think we can pressure here a lot.
Yeah.
I can use food and gold if you have extra.
Not in pause, please. Do they, what do they think of us?
No idea. How is it looking there?
Well, I'm holding without any problem. Let's just push on your side.
Yeah, we are really close to the trade.
Yeah.
Can we try to like fake a push in the middle and then push in the side?
Well, we can push both places.
Yeah, and I'm making army in the middle.
Okay.
I'm building a castle now.
I can send you some stone.
Do you need stone?
No. Sam, I'll send you stone.
Okay.
Make more castles.
I can do that. I have 1,000 anyway, so we can make more.
Okay.
Ay. This was a horrible draft.
Yeah.
Start the game already! Yes.
Oh, we started. Shit.
Did they notice?
No, I was.
Oh, okay, sorry. I told them that yes because I thought you were here. So you guys were
like, okay. Oh shit, open population is gone. No.
I should have asked you that you were ready.
It probably helped.
Oh fuck.
Yep.
Nah, Boyar's here. It's fine.
Okay.
I think the Boyars are pretty strong against it, as well as against the elephants.
They are, for sure.
Okay, let's focus now in the right side.
Yeah.
See if I lose the army there in their trade and killing some.
Yeah.
Well, that's a lot of SO. Oh, but he killed a lot of his trade cards. I think you might need to focus in SO.
Yeah, good. I'll do it.
Because my elephants are too slow.
Yeah. He doesn't have any SO left though now.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Make some seeds and try and shut down his seed workshops.
I'm trading down already.
Okay. Boyar's here.
He's coming here to save you. Yep.
They're pushing in the middle here.
We're taking out the trade, that's cute.
Yep. Gonna make new markets here.
Okay. It is too late, they are stuck.
Yeah.
Okay, give me a stone if you want. I will try to push with castle. To secure that area. You have gold?
Yes.
My god, how much gold I use?
Well, your units are expensive.
Yeah.
He should be struggling though now, because yours is so expensive and gold.
Yeah, it's true.
Careful, you're getting tower rushed.
Thank you.
Run like a couple of rounds back in here.
Yeah, yeah. I can still use gold.
Should be it.
Oh yeah, we're out of trade now.
Yep. Ay, ay, ay.
GG.
GG. Well, this was one way to almost lose the game.
Yeah.